Hey there, this is a short video that's going to compare my 1938 Kay upright bass with my 1939 Epiphone upright bass. When I was looking around, I couldn't find much information, you know, sound clips and stuff like that, to compare the two, so figured I might as well make one myself. So, having said that, without further ado, here are the sound clips. Enjoy! Well, now that you've heard the clips, I don't know if it came across in the video, but the Epiphone definitely has a much bigger sound than the Kay does. The Kay has its own cool thing going on. It's can't really describe it. It's got more of a kind of a, I guess there's more overtones. The top is a brighter top, you know, so it's a little bit more articulate. But the Epiphone definitely has that boom and that kind of old school sound that, you know, I think sounds great. So anyway, there you go. Hopefully this helps you. I don't know if it does. Anyway, have a good one.